you did an interview that came out in Great Britain this week where you made some pretty candid comments about 2014 and how your life changed post-Wimbledon that year, and that when you landed back in Canada, that's the moment when you knew it was never going to be the same. And it did recount some of that for us.
Yeah, I mean, the whole year when I made semis in Australia and here at Roland Garros and then finals at Wimbledon, I was so in a bubble, I kind of didn't realize what I was doing, which I think helped me achieve those results. But then, you know, when I flew back to Montreal after the Wimbledon final, I was, you know, met at the airport with, you know, 20 cameras and hundreds of people waiting for me at the airport. And I realized, like, wow, I must have done something, like, pretty great, you know? So it took a while for it to sink in. And now, in 2016, looking back at those results, I realized how amazing it was to have that consistency in the Grand Slams. And I definitely appreciate it more now than I did then.